Moment. So, it's 3, 2, 1.
Hi, my name is Marty Collin, representing English E-Academy's Effective English Communications online course. I'd like to speak to you for a couple of minutes about the secret of making truly effective presentations. When asked recently in a U.S. poll what was their greatest fear in the act, most people put death second. Their greatest fear was speaking in public. The opener of a presentation not only states the purpose of the presentation, but most importantly, focuses the attention of the audience on the speaker. I'd like to give you an example. Recently, a client of mine came to me with a significant professional problem. She had to give a marketing presentation in English, which was not her mother tongue, before a number of key officials of American and British corporate and government representatives. She had an intense fear of standing up and speaking, especially in English, and was particularly concerned about how she'd open her presentation. Earlier in our work together, she'd shown me a graph depicting the earnings of her division of her company before she'd become its manager. The division had previously shown very poor profits. Shortly after she began managing the division, the graph indicated a sharp upward trend. I advised her to stand at the back of the darkened auditorium in which she was going to make her presentation, while her listeners sat looking at a large screen in front of them. One of her staff having placed the slide of this graph on the screen. After letting them note the clearly impressive trend depicted on the screen, she should walk calmly down the aisle to the stage and introduce herself, noting the point on the graph at which she had instituted her management policy to her division and the resultant profits the division had enjoyed, pointing out that her company could produce similar results for these representatives. I'd like to emphasize here that the key objective of any presentation is to connect a significant need the listeners have with a much needed and much desired benefit one can offer. My client succeeded in doing just that in her presentation that day. You can do likewise. The great comedian George Burns once noted, "The secret of a good presentation is to have a good opener and a great closer, and have the two as close together as possible." Thank you for your attention, and we'll be looking forward to hearing from you.